Dear Chinni, today is one of the most memorable day in our life. We are stepping into the beautiful journey of our life. Thank you for making it our life from my life. I still remember the first day I spoke to you. Your voice, your kindness, your caring nature still remains the same as it was at the beginning of our relationship. I know that you will remain the same throughout your life. What more do I tell you about my love? You always bring smile on my face, change my mood with your actions. I'm blessed to have met you and get you as my life partner. I would like to thank you for all those advices of yours that has changed me in my personal and professional life. There are many more reasons to thank you, and this small A4 sheet is not enough. You always give me new reasons to love you more every day. But yes, you annoy me at times as well, but your annoying nature also feels sweet. I have one complaint. Yes, you know that you're being workaholic. I want you to change that and give some time for yourself. Last but not the least, you are my gem and I cannot imagine my life without you. I promise to stay beside you until my last breath and ask God to make you as my life partner in all my upcoming life, if I have any. Love you lots, my sweetheart.
Hi Ashok, I can never forget the moment you entered into my life. You made me to realize that I am more humorous person than I thought. You helped me to understand the real me, and now I am very happy and feel secure in my life because of you. You have been with me with all my ups and downs. I never stepped out of any problem. You are my strength and inner strength and everything to me. I feel like I can explore the world if you just walk with me. I promise that I will keep you happy and walk this journey of life with you until my last breath. Thank you for coming into my life.
Love you.